Joyce Sonali, partner and COO of Big Rock Partners.
My best advice is start low and go slow. The attenuation by individual is just a totally different effect. Each of us have very unique endocannabinoid systems, so our reactions will vary. And there are just so many different ways to try cannabis these days. You can consume edibles, you can smoke, you can drink beverages and infuse teas. There are pills and tablets. Some are fast acting. Some will dissolve slowly in your system. Generally speaking, if you've never tried cannabis before and you're a little bit anxious about it, I often recommend topicals with a high CBD application. They can be very helpful with pain, but they will not make you feel high or elevated. So it's really good for pain relief and arthritis and things like that. And it may even relieve your body a little bit, like a really nice bath soak.